her?
Don't touch the bedroom.
Okay, let's carry on.
All right.
All right, so are you loving it?
I'm kind of having a few reservations. I love the idea of an open concept. I just don't like the idea of having my clients see my kitchen and having to keep my kitchen sort of spotless.
Okay, so you basically want some kind of a division between your domestic and professional spaces. I think there's a few simple solutions. Think about this.
A floor-to-ceiling divider made with translucent screen keeps kitchen and clients separate but slides open when the workday is done. A chic seating area is created with a contemporary daybed and a vibrant chartreuse area rug. The open concept is kept consistent with the same mid-century chairs and bold teal accents repeated throughout. And an office nook keeps Jessica's work and personal lives from becoming too intertwined.
I can see that working.
That sounds great.
Good. Okay, so that makes this place professional. You've got incredible storage here. You've got great airplanes. So all of that, bang on budget at $1,100, is getting you a lot for your dollar.
That sounds good.
All right. Well, we've seen three places that could work for you. Let's go sort it all out and figure out which one's right.
All right.
Now, Jessica must choose between looks and location.
So which one's more important?
We don't sell milk, but we've got all you need for diabetes care. There's no way to find the orange juice, but we do take the time to get to know you and explain your medications. We offer children's vitamins for free, and our Health Mart pharmacists have a personal commitment to their communities. Plus, we honor prescription plans and Medicare. No exit Maya, but when you don't want a long wait, the best place to fill that prescription is Maya Pharmacy Health Mart.
A great smile can make a world of difference for me looking feel. I am Dr. Bob Hardy of Aspen Elder. I'm excited to tell you about our 6-month smile program. Many people like straight teeth, but there are barriers. Adults don't want to wear braces for years, don't like the density, and of course there's a whole cost.